初めて買ったスイカなんですね。多分ね、当時でもね、ほら、今ペンギンさんが持ってるのやつをだったんだけど、なぜか歴史袋で出すときに、たまらなくてもこういうひねみたいなやつを使ってね、結構これが自分にとっては非常に面白いスイカだです。でまだ使えるんですね。ただし、これがコンビニとか使えないんですね。最初のタイプで、電車でバスどうですかね。電車はまだないですけど。This is the first speaker card I bought, and I think the color scheme you can see is a little penguin character. That had already come out. But this is like a commemorative thing. And I didn't ask for it anyway, just the first time I bought one, this is what they gave me. And didn't realize it's a special thing until later. Now it's kind of a fairly unusual. I mean, you can't buy it now, of course. But anyway, it still works. Works in the trains. Doesn't work in convenience stores and for shopping, but works in the trains, no problem.